weapons to the Capitol.
Get excited. The brand new trailer for The Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2 is here, and it's everything you hoped it'd be. As promised by Jennifer Lawrence, the brand new Mockingjay Part 2 trailer is here, and it is jam-packed full of action, drama, and a ton of excitement.
Make no mistake. The game doesn't live up.
November 20th cannot get here soon enough, am I right? And while those intense action sequences and teases and shots of Katniss being an epic boss lady gave us total goosebumps, some of my favorite moments came by way of our very first look at Gwendoline Christie as Commander Lyme, a final glimpse of Phillip Seymour Hoffman, and President Snow telling Katniss that it ain't over. And I don't know about you, but my heart rate totally skyrocketed when I saw our favorite heroes trying to run away from all of that toxic black ooze stuff in that final epic moment of the trailer. Man, oh man, kind of makes me sad that this is gonna be the final chapter for Katniss in this Hunger Games franchise, but at least we've heard that Lionsgate already has a planned prequel and a Hunger Games series sequel in the works, so maybe the fire will burn on forever. So what are your favorite moments from this brand new Mockingjay Part 2 trailer, my friends? Let's fangirl and fanboy out about it in the comments, and also for a roundup of things that you didn't know about the Hunger Games franchise, you can also click in this box right here to get caught up to speed on all of that. I'm Erin Robinson from Hollywood, and I'll see you next time. Guess which actors almost played PETA in The Hunger Games? You have to click in the box on the left and you will be completely shocked. And on the right, we also have a roundup of all the actresses who almost wielded Katniss's bow and arrow. Click it.